You can shoot the wings of the flying ruined drake to bring it down. There are two glowing circles in its wings, and that's where you have to shoot it. And this is how we control their movements in this new Sumeru Talent Domain. Subscribe for more tips and tricks.